hit the subscribe button and press the bell button for more videos.
Breaking news. World on alert. North Korea will launch dreaded Jeotpert nuke missile. US reveals. North Korea is on the verge of launching the dreaded Jeotpert missile in a terrifying show of strength. The US military confirmed officials were taking Kim Jong-un's threat to explode a H-bomb over the Pacific seriously as tensions between Washington and Pyongyang rage on. The Hermit Kingdom's top diplomats announced plans for test after a fiery clash with US President Donald Trump at the UN. And the threat was followed up with a promise it should be taken literally. And now US military bosses admitted what was discarded as North Korean bluster could actually amount to a cold, hard threat. An unnamed US official told Defense News Colin, "I would fully expect if he's telling us he'll do it, he's going to." The official was briefing reporters who were traveling with the US's top commander General Joseph Dunford. If the launch goes ahead as speculated, Kim's missile would be launched from the nation's eastern coast before hurtling over Japan and crashing into the central Pacific. It would destroy any living being in the immediate vicinity, sending fallout across a wide area, and a failed detonation could see the missile come hurtling down onto Japan. Analysts dubbed the North Korean weapon the Jeotpert in an echo of the America's only ballistic missile launch with a nuclear warhead, the Frigatebird. But if Kim were to launch the Jeotpert, the move may be an unprecedented step by North Korea that could spark World War III. The news comes after experts today warn the humiliated despot may have no choice but to launch another test and fire the Jeotpert following a devastating collapse at its underground nuclear base. Around 200 people have died at one of North Korea's nuclear testing after a tunnel collapsed on workers. The disaster is a major embarrassment for North Korea, laying bare the crumbling state of the Hermit State's testing facilities. And expert Joshua Pollack said Kim would now push for a provocative public demonstration to regain some control. He said, "North Korean leadership undoubtedly feels pushed into a corner." Mr. Pollack said Kim could make good on his promise earlier this summer to launch the most powerful detonation of an H-bomb in the Pacific. So, what you think about this news? Please share this news to your social contacts and comment in below comment section. And don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon button next to subscribe button to get latest news alert daily. Thanks for watching this video. Please keep your support on.